Hey, what's up, guys? Dustin Williams here with Dustin Williams Performance and also Precision Fitness. And I wanted to talk to you guys for just a minute about something I believe is probably the biggest, number one, most overlooked factor when it comes to trying to follow some type of a fat loss diet or fat loss nutritional plan. And most of the time today, you know, you hear people talking about macronutrients, which is, you know, fats, carbs, proteins. And I think that they are extremely important. But that's definitely not one of the things that's overlooked. I think that people should continue to pay attention to your macronutrient content. You know, how are you getting enough protein? Are you getting the right amount of fats, the right amount of carbohydrates for you specifically? But for me, I think the thing that gets overlooked the most is actually the micronutrients. So this is your vitamins and minerals, and it's easy to overlook it because they are not easy to keep track of. It's hard to count. It's a lot of things for people to pay attention to, you know, your vitamins A, D, E, and K, and all your different minerals, and your vitamin and your B vitamins, and you know, paying attention to all that, and where is it coming from, and are you tracking it right? It's a lot. It can be a lot to take in, and that's why it's one of the biggest ways that it's overlooked. But it doesn't have to be a whole lot to be able to track it. There's some easier ways to track the amount of vitamins and minerals that you're getting in on a daily basis, and I'll talk to you about that here in just a minute. But I want to explain really why I think it's one of the most overlooked aspects. Your vitamins and minerals are huge. You know, they play into, you know, pretty much every hormonal process in the body. You know, just something as small as, say, the amount of zinc, the amount of copper, the amount of selenium that you get in. Those are three things just off the top of my head that play into thyroid utilization and thyroid function. And pretty much everyone will agree that thyroid is very important when it comes to everything hormonally going on in your body, and when it comes to fat loss, the utilization of that's important. If you happen to be deficient in one of those three, your thyroid isn't going to work at its peak capacity. Vitamins D, vitamin A, those two specifically just off the top of my head that play into steroid production. So progesterone, pregnenolone, testosterone, DHEA, DHT, you know, all these steroid hormones that are really important for you to have and utilize in the body that play into your metabolism. Vitamins A and D play into the creation of these things. So if you happen to be deficient in one of those things, also same thing, can end up affecting the metabolism. So it's basically one of those things that I want you to start to be able to pay attention to, you know, your vitamin and mineral intake so that you can get a general idea of what's going on with your overall health, and helpfully be able to boost your metabolism without having to cut more calories in order to stick to a fat loss diet. So that being said, the thing that I would really pay attention to, the way that I tell most of my clients to track this, is there's actually an app out there that works great for it. I'm sure you guys are familiar with a lot of different type of apps out there. The one that I recommend the most, it's probably my favorite hands down, honestly, is called Chronometer. So it's spelled C-R-O-N-O, C-R-O-N-O, Chronometer, M-E-T-E-R. So it's like chronometer, all right? You can buy this on the App Store. It's a couple of bucks, $2-3. It's nothing expensive. You can buy this on the App Store and download it. It's a one-time charge. This app is excellent at tracking all of your vitamins and minerals. So if you're drinking some orange juice in the morning, you can type in orange juice, and it won't just track your proteins, fats, and carbs, but it will also track your all of your other minerals, all right, everything else that's going on. So it'll tell you when you drink that orange juice and however much you get, it will tell you all the other things that you're also getting, you know, how much potassium, how much magnesium, how much of the B vitamins, everything that you're getting. So you can start to track this, and over a period of time, you can start to see certain things that you may be deficient in. It's not really as big of an issue to focus on it from a day to day, like, oh my gosh, I was deficient in this one day. It's really more of over a period of time, which Chronometer also does for you. If you track everything accurately, then what Chronometer will do is show you, like, over the last week, over the last 2 weeks, over the last 30 days, as you've been tracking, you can get kind of an average of all the vitamins and minerals that you're taking in, and you can look at it and say, oh, well, in the last week or in the last 30 days, I'm constantly deficient in vitamin C. Maybe I should drink some more OJ. You know, I am constantly deficient in calcium. Maybe I need to drink some more milk. You know, just different things that you can add in so you can figure out where your deficiencies are. And this is really one of the, in my opinion, one of the most overlooked aspects of following a fat loss diet. You really want to pay attention to the vitamins and minerals. And thankfully, the technology that we've got, the apps that we have out there, especially Chronometer, makes this way easier as compared to how people had used to do it before, which is why it never got done. So I really hope that you guys take the opportunity, download this app, start tracking some of your food, and get just kind of an overall picture of what you happen to be deficient in, what you might be getting too much of. You know, start to look these things over and use this app, and give me some feedback and let me know. But hopefully this will lead you to start paying attention to some of your vitamins and minerals, and not only help with your fat loss, but with your overall health. So if you guys have any questions or have any comments, let me know. Otherwise, good luck.